reigning dynasties in the world. Covering a large expanse of land, traversing both sides of the Sahara. This noble kingdom founded by the Safavid dynasty came about the 8th century AD by Mayume Jilmi and reckoned to be one of the earliest to accept Islam. The size, power, and prowess of Borno people were eloquently recorded by both Arab and European explorers, such as Leo Africanus, Ibn Battuta, Denhab and Clampton, amongst others. The land covers. Land covers from the present-day Borno and Yobe covers from the present-day Borno and Yobe State to Niger Republic, Chad, Sudan, and up to the Nile Valley. This kingdom began to lose its power at the beginning of the 19th century, culminating into the coming into being of the El-Kanemi dynasty, founded by an Islamic cleric of Kanungu extraction along with his Shua Arab friends. It was during his time that Denham and Clapperton visited Kukawa. Borno in its checkered political history has changed capitals from the likes of Birni Yemeni, Yemeni Nguro, Nguro Jinguroa, Birni Kafela, Birni Kanem, Birni Gazargamu, and finally Kukawa, before Rabi's onslaught, which culminated to the establishment of Yukwa as Rabi's capital towards the end of the 19th century. This period, which witnessed one of its darkest in history until the incursion of Europeans, put an end to Rabi's reign of terror and creation of a British, German, and French Borno at subsequent times. Crux of our story is on one of the Shehus of Borno, Shehu Umar ibn Abu Bakr al-Amin al-Kanemi, father of the present Shehu of Borno, Al-Haji Abu Bakr ibn Umar Garbay al-Amin al-Kanemi. Shehu of Borno, Umar Sandakura ibn Garbay al-Amin al-Kanemi, is the 18th and the youngest son of late Shehu Garbay. His father founded Maiduguri in 1907, and Umar Sandakura was born 10 years later. He was educated at Maiduguri Middle School from 1930 to 32, and then became a teacher in Maiduguri, Kukawa, and Damaturu Primary Schools from 1933 to 1943. Umar Sandakura was appointed the village head of Damagum in 1943. Later, he attended a local government course at the Oxford University for 6 months in 1954. At the same time, he attended a private tuition at the Oxford English course for foreign students, a branch of the famous Lincoln College. He came home with 2 certificates. After returning from England, Umar Sandakura was promoted from village head to district head in 1957. Following the footsteps of his uncle, Umar was posted to Maiduguri. His uncle, who bears the same name with him, Sheikh Umar Sandakura, was the district head of Maiduguri before he became the Sheikh of Borno after the death of his brother, Sheikh Garbay, the father of the Sheikh of Borno, Al-Hajji Umar ibn Abubakar Garbay Al-Amin Al-Kanani. During his time as village head and district head, Umar Sandakura not only became popular with his people, but he also won their confidence and respect. He is popularly known as Baya Merembe. When he was appointed Shehu, many people, including men, women, and children, hailed and celebrated his appointment. After the days of the late Shehu Bonu, Umar ibn Muhammad Al-Amin Al-Kanemi, on December 29, 1967, Umar Sandakura was appointed the Shehu Borno on March 29, 1968. Thus becoming the spiritual and the ruler of Borno people. As the Shehu, he suddenly found himself in the midst of old schoolmates, comrades, workmates, and even his people. A good example is his waziri, Galadima Maikari, who was his classmate and his best friend when they were in middle school. Shehu is married with 4 wives, 14 children, 7 boys, and 7 girls. His hobbies: hunting, reading, and meditating. The town Yerwa, now bearing an official name Maiduguri, is just 61 years old. It is a town found by the first British appointed Sheikh of Borno, Abubakar Garbay, after he left the old capital of Kukawa. Kukawa is 98 miles northeast of Maiduguri on the way to Lake Chad. The present site is just 2 miles off the old village of Maiduguri, situated behind the railway station. The present government residential area was fort of the garrison of British troops stationed at Mafoni, sent expressly to subdue Rabi when he invaded Borno from across the Sudan. The shooting range of the garrison is still landmark in this area till today. It is generally believed that the present site was founded because the resident of the Borno, Mr. W.F. Hubie, CMG, suggested to Sheikh Garbay to move his headquarters to the present site because of administrative convenience and because it serves as a model center of a big cattle market on the caravan route between Kano and Sudan. One of the reasons also was that Maiduguri is more fertile than Kukawa and has more rainfall. The people of the town are mainly Kanuris with a sprinkle of other tribes like the Shua Arabs, Koyams, Margis, and host of other smaller tribes. It is a growing town of nearly 500,000 inhabitants. It is not only the administrative headquarters of Borno province, but also the state capital of the northeastern region. Being the headquarters of the northeast state, Maiduguri industrial area is well sited to cater for industrial development expected in the northeastern areas of the state now that Borno railway extension has been completed. The present site provides 79 acres of industrial plots. Already, an oilseed crushing mill have been set up in the area. An increasing interest is being shown by industrialists with an eye on the large cattle and fish resources of Borno province. An up-to-date abattoir has been operating in Maiduguri for several years, although not on industrial area. Exploitation of the vast natural resources of Borno province, fish resources of Borno province, and the possibility of export to the Chad Republic should ensure rapid development of the Maiduguri industrial area. All applicants for industrial plots must produce satisfactory evidence of their standing. This is followed by discussion between the state government and the entrepreneur on details of industry to be developed, including the capital cost of the project, the estate on which it is planned to establish the factory, the size of the plot, and services considered necessary. When the project has been approved, formal application is made by the industrialist for a site on an industrial area. Application for plots in Maiduguri should be addressed to the provincial secretary of the province in which the industrial area is situated. Improvement means the construction of fixtures, such as buildings and roads, to an agreed value which varies between 4,000 for a 40-year lease to 35,000 for a 99-year lease. The improvements are expected to be carried out within 2 years from the date of the lease being granted. Rents for plots vary according to locations in Maiduguri. It is 50 hectares per annum. Industrialists are given free choice of sites, and factories need not to be established on an industrial area if indications are such that the industry could be profitably sited elsewhere.